So this is Anastasia. This is a super liquid lipstick. And this is the Pat McGrath.
Wow!
Realness. This is Realness. And then this other shade is Donatella. So I love the packaging.
Wow!
So luxurious.
Shit.
Boom. Me lips off. And then it looks like that. Look at that. So lovely. So goes on so smooth, so thick, and it's really long lasting. This other shade is Donatella.
Like Donatella.
So the price of these are $38 compared to other lipsticks that are about $15 to $28. So at Sephora, this seems to be the most expensive lipstick that they have right now. Wow. But it's really nice. And I love the feeling when you wear it. Sure. Sure. Trying to keep the packaging, right? So here's my Anastasia liquid lipstick. Shade is Crush. So love it because when I tried this on at the shop, it was so smooth. There you go.
I like that more.
So I'm gonna overline. So it's dry now. So should I use the nude one or the Realness?
The nude one, no more.
Nude. So para mas smooth. Oh, I'll put this on top.
Madam, when you were young, do you have a makeup artist?
No, my mom is my makeup artist because
really?
She was a professional makeup artist.
Because most of the time she's with you, I know. Most of the time you were young, she's with you.
Yeah, and she's a professional makeup artist, talaga. Just on the edges. I picked this up on a J-Lo tutorial.
Goodbye to pink.
Goodbye to pink. Bye. See you soon.